is Amanda Lee. I'm a student physical therapist assistant here at Miami-Dade College, and today I'll be demonstrating a manual muscle test for hip external rotation. The muscles involved are the quadratus femoris, the piriformis, the obturator internus and externus, the gemellus superior and inferior, and the gluteus maximus. Okay, I have my patient here for me. How are you?
Good.
Good. I'm Amanda. I'm a student physical therapist assistant. And today I'll be measuring the strength of your muscles involved for external rotation of your hip. So you'll stabilize the lateral knee, and you'll have the patient move their leg medially, internal. And as they move, I'm going to apply a force on the medial aspect, right above their ankle. And I'll give instructions to, I'm gonna put a force here. I'm gonna push towards me, and I don't want you to, push out, okay? So grade four means that he will break when I apply the force, okay? So we'll keep going up this way, apply force, hold, hold. And he broke, so that would be a grade four manual muscle test for hip external rotation.